Hello and welcome to another in our series entitled Face to Faith. And here we are in the studios of Vatican Radio, face to face with the Cardinal Archbishop of Manila, Cardinal Luis Antonio Tagle. You're very welcome.
Thank you very much. What an honor and joy for me too.
It's very kind of you. And as you would have seen from the title, the topic today is hope. Yes. And our question is very simple. When you look at the world today, Cardinal Tagle, yes, and you see so much confusion and suffering, how does one bring hope to this world in which people are searching for something that goes beyond them?
I think we Christians can contribute to this universal search of humanity for something to cling on to in the midst of all the contradictions, the pain, the sorrows, the divisions, the violence in our world. Many people, and I'm worried that among the young, they also say there's no sense to life. I think we as Christians, our response to them is hope, hope. But when I look at the testimony of hope, not only in scriptures, but in our ordinary people, the saints, and those people who have inspired me regarding hope, I realize that hope thrives not when things are going well. When things are smooth, then it's only natural for us to be happy and buoyant and, but real hope, finding sense, finding meaning, and believing that the story of humanity will have a happy ending, assured by God, that is hope. But that flourishes when the situations are absurd, when situations are difficult. This is one thing that I realized. I thought that I was already a hopeful person until I got into some difficult situations and I saw how faith leading to hope could be shallow for me. But then I go to the poor people whose daily life is really bad news. But then you see them, especially the children, with a genuine smile, a ready smile. And then you begin asking yourself, what makes them smile? What makes them see light in a place, in a context where I see only darkness? And I say, they must be teaching me something. This is hope. And when you converse with them, they don't have the theological bravura or expertise to explain this virtue, but they will tell you in plain words, well, God is with us, and that's enough.
Now, there are many young people listening to you and watching you right now, and they're being told every day the economy is terrible, there are no jobs, there's global warming, everything is yes, wrong with the world and with their lives. Mm-hmm. What to say to them? Where should they be looking for that hope that will lead them forward?
First of all, while those things are true, they are not the full truth. I'm inviting young people to look also at the many beautiful things happening in our world. Secondly, if they believe in God and if they believe in Jesus Christ, they must be convinced that in Jesus Christ, we already know the ending of this of the story. And it is resurrection, the victory of love, mercy over sin and death. We may not see it clearly, plainly now, but we have to believe, and that will carry us through.
Thank you for those words of inspiration. They lead us into our next episode, because the next chapter is going to be all about charity. We look forward to hearing your thoughts on that. With us here today on Face to Faith, Cardinal Luis Antonio Tagle.